Now that's a real man's four-wheeler right there.